I'm Doug Smith, and we're at Palm Desert Resort and Country Club in Palm Desert, California. I joined the Navy in 1956, and during boot camp, I developed pneumonia and was placed in the hospital. And when I saw the corpsmen that were taking care of me doing their job, and that it was sort of easy and clean, and they seemed to enjoy it, I decided to go into corps school. And later, through corps school, I became an operating room nurse. And then after getting out of the service, I decided to continue my education and finish 3 years of college, and then I was accepted into medical school. Well, my passion was medicine, and being a retired physician, now my passion is enjoying retired life. I've had a little bit of trouble with a diagnosis of cancer, so my other passion, besides enjoying retirement, is beating my cancer diagnosis. I'm happy. I have enjoyed the day today with my grandson on my birthday. Happy 76, and it's been good.